Myanmar has reported its first two cases of COVID-19 after weeks of saying it's virus-free. Both cases are important. Investigations are now underway into close contact, while medical experts are calling for tougher prevention measures. Don't wait.
Go.